Hello, good morning everyone. This is Victor Brito again. Okay, we're gonna do the song Via Dolorosa, right? Via Dolorosa, that's a Christian song. It's beautiful. And it's in E minor. E minor. So we're gonna be dealing with E minor, then D major, then C major. Okay? And also we're gonna have to look at A minor. You see how I'm playing A minor? This is an inversion of A minor. Because it's supposed to be like this, right? That's a root position, root position. But I'm here with E because you have A, C, E. So this E, what I'm doing is that I have it here. So it's the same A, okay? But the bass is the bass of A. Then I have E minor again. Okay, I have an F sharp. I want you to know the one, look. F sharp, right? This is F, F sharp. So F sharp, you play these three notes for F sharp. Okay? You see those three notes? The bass will be only one note, okay? And B, this is the B that you're gonna see that I'm gonna be playing. B major. And E minor again. Okay, so let's begin. The beginning is this. Just take a look at my right hand. It's doing this. You see? So, la da di da, la da di da, la da di. La da da da, la da di da, T, ta da da, C. Stay two times in C. Now A minor, ta da da da, da da E, F sharp, la da di da 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 da, B major, ta da da. So now, if you want to go to the second part, to the refrain, you're gonna have an E major 7 there. What is the 7 of E? The D. So you're gonna have, you need to have a D over there too. Then A minor. La di da dolorosa. B. Nina del solo. D. La da si. B. La da da. E minor. Now E 7. Ta da da da. A minor, da 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 da, B, la da, E minor, and D, and C. Now, Vanda Via Dolorosa, D, da 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 da, B, da da da. Okay? So now, just let me play the right hand again with the left together, so you can try to get that rhythm when I'm playing on the right hand. You see that if you have this chord, E minor, right? You're gonna begin with this two note and then E. Okay, so you're gonna do this. The same in D. You go to D, so you begin with this first. Then C. Okay, this is a good way to play, you know, gospel music, to play also pop music, you know, any type of music mostly. You go like this. R&B also you play like that, so you don't want to be doing this all the time. Okay, so you can do this. Okay. Go to practice.